This time flex that one down the ground towards the defense leg area, another boundary this time off the bat. Down the track he comes up, he'll give him out. From LBW in front of the wickets, first to get goes down. Full toss ball, nicely played that one through the extra cover. What a shot, stand and deliver, magnificent timing. This time he cuts it fine. There is a man at deep cover, he can't get there. Another boundary. This time through the onside again. What a flick this is. Flick of a wrist. Away she goes. This time in the air. Fielder. Would you believe it? That went for the distance. Ibrahim Junaidi can't believe his luck. This time straight down the leg side. Missed by the wicketkeeper. It was well out. This time he cuts it fine and he found the gap on the offside. Another boundary, take that. Cuts it fine, beautiful looking shot. That went racing away to the boundary and went all the way. This time he goes, sweetly connected through the deep mid wicket. Take that, another boundary. Oh, he goes, what a connection, sweet sound of the bat. That went for the distance, another six, take that. This time outside edge of the bat, pierce the man, third man, and into the fence. And he goes, he moves on to 48 with that boundary. And he goes back again. This time over deep to get fielder underneath the ball, and he takes the catch. Fayazuddin Qadri is the man who takes it comfortably. And appeal, and given by the umpire, wicket number three, Pritesh Ingle is the man. He goes again in the air, minute long on. Oh, what an effort. What an effort by the fielder. And that went for the mighty. Down the ground, straight down the ground. Could be the boundary. Two fielders in the deep. And they can't get there. This time he goes. It's a magnificent pull shot. Wow, deep into it. Take that, another six. Oh, this time edge of the bat and gone. Abdul Ghani is the wicket keeper. Captain takes a nice catch. Oh, good shot, sweet sound of the bat, man it long on, can he take the catch? Collision in between the field, almost collision. But in the end, there has been taken a blinder, nice catch. Nicely cuts it fine, beats the man at backward point and into the boundary. Good shot for this Sayed Mohammad Habib. Nicely played, straight on the ground, this will run away to the boundary, no need to run for that. Slower one in the air again, might be the fourth wicket, fielder. He takes the catch, fourth wicket for Rahul Arvind. Excellent exhibition of the bowling. He pulls that one to the onside. And that went for the distance. Wonderful shot. Medium first bowler comes to bowl. He goes big. It's in the air again. The fielder wants to take the catch and he takes it beautifully. Fayazuddin Qadri. He has got bucket hands. Again, the ball running away towards the boundary. Rahul Arvind is the man. What a slide. What a fielding this is. This is incredible stuff. Tremendous fielding in the deep. We have got a clear view from this commentary box. Like an international show. Desperate to dive. It's a slide. What a fielding. 173 for the loss of 8 wickets. 20 overs completed. 173 for the loss of 8 wickets. 20 overs completed. The target for the United team 174 in 20 overs. Can they do it? We will be back shortly. Sayed Farooq will open the bowling proceedings from the pavilion and slip in place. Man at deep third man. Man at deep fine leg. And share away. The wicket goes. This is a big blow. The captain Sayed Abdul Ghani out for first ball he faced. First ball of the innings. Yep, goes bang, man at deep cover, one bounce into the fence. What a brutal power behind that shot. This time, ends up the bat, over the short third man fielder's head and into the fence, a second consecutive boundaries. Lovely ball, nicely steered that one to the deep third man area. There is a man in the deep. Syed Farooq is the fielder, can't get there, another boundary. This time chips it in the air. It will land safely, couple of bounces rolling away into the fence. And it is another boundary, four consecutive boundaries. He goes, Santosh Mate Piggy. That gone all the way for six. First six. Goes big. Goes handsome. Wobble long gone. And went all the way for six. Second six. Goes bang. Hard hit. What a shot this is. No need to run for that. All the fielders seems to be like spectators. This time he goes over extra cover. Nicely lofted shot. Has that went all the way. 52nd six of this tournament. Over extra cover. Magnificent strike. This time in the air. Minute long on. He has a chance. No, he hasn't. Again, he goes down the ground. Beats the man. At mid off vision. And into the boundary. 50 runs comes up in just fourth over. What a start this is. He goes high again. Went up miles in the air. Fielder underneath the ball. And he takes the catch. Imran Khan is happy. Nicely tickles away. What a shot this is. He played it fine. And into the fence. This is clever shot. Rahul Arvind is at his best. Really class shot. Go shot. Over extra cover again. Went up miles in the air. And that went the distance. Take that. Good ball. Beat the wicketkeeper. Buys. And a boundary signal by the umpire. Goes back, what a sweet shot, straight on the ground, has it gone all the way, 8-6 is the signal by the umpire. Nicely clips away that one to the deep front leg area, ball running away to the boundary, back to back boundaries. He goes high, Rahul Arvind is the man, there is a man in the deep but remained as a spectator only. Oh, he slaps that one, wow, deep square, what a shot, didn't try to hit it on, just timed it beautifully. This time he cuts it fine. There is a man at deep cover. Can't get there. Another boundary. Take that. Left on the pad. Given him out. Much needed breakthrough. Goes high again. Went up in the air. Could this be taken? No, it doesn't. It landed safely. Couple of bounces. Goes again. That's a magnificent strike. Wait for the umpire decision. Has it gone all the way? Another six. Take that. Shot of long ball, he pulls that one like a tennis bat. What a shot this is. Balled him! Sonu Kumar is the man. Cleans up by Imran Khan. This time he plays that one down the ground. Straight down the ground. Has it gone the distance? Yes, it is. Straight down to the advertising holdings. This time flicks that one to the onside. And that's it. A century, famous century for Rahul Arvind. What an innings this is. This is a gem of an innings. Even the opposite team players are really clapping up. This is a tremendous batting. He pulls that one. Sachin Rathod this time. Again, fielder underneath the ball. This time takes it comfortably.
Now speaking about match number 5, which was played on the day 3. It was played today morning between the two teams, that is JCC Legends and GCC Legends and JCC United. And JCC won the match by 5 wickets. One big round of applause. And congratulations to the team. So undoubtedly, the title for Man of the Match goes to Mr. Rahul. So may I now request the Pro Chancellor to kindly hand over a cheque of ₹2,500 to Mr. Rahul. And just not that, we also hand over a prize of ₹3,500 for his blistering 7 sixes which he has hit in today's match. An envelope of ₹3,500 goes to Rahul V. The highest number of sixes in today's match, 7 sixes is given. So on that basis, 7 sixes into 500, 3,500. And also an envelope of ₹2,500 from Mr. Ghaus Junaidi. A one big round of applause. It goes to the man of the match.
KBN Champions Trophy is presented by Khaja Vandanaj University and by Megaspeed Broadband in collaboration with Hashing Group, media partner GoHash. Our associate sponsors include Manur Multi Speciality Hospital, Shah Hyundai, Bharat Honda, Gulberg Travels, Punjab Footwear Group, Shehbaz Electricals, Sana Builders and Developers, and by AN Banquets. Our gold sponsors include Originals Clothing, Shweta Dentistry, United Hospital, Al Noor Speciality Hospital, and by Maharaja Sweets Dargah.